Welcome back to another episode of 5-Minute Limit. I'm Zettelbacher. We are trying to kill Bahamut. What am I supposed to do? Right. Kill Bahamut. Let's take out the little guys first. Always a good plan. You get a little fireball dragon doing your work. Oh, that's crazy, man. In a good position. What? Not that bastard. He's gonna ruin my positioning. Meteor all. Eek. That was pretty devastating, actually. Good news is I can actually get my full heal going on right here. Actually, it's actually gonna miss old Oppie. Well, I did not. But it's okay. He's extra 10k in dodging, so he should be fine. We're going to bite the bullet. Totally worth the extra hits in. I actually should have moved him over on the top to the tree. I didn't think about it, but I wasn't thinking apparently. Can't touch this. Ouch. I don't even care about them, but I guess just from the looks of it, you might just focus on Bahamut a little bit and just because the trees aren't actually doing the most amount of damage right now. It's okay. Super. He's not so good, but I guess we have no reason though to just burst him. Oh, I should have gone around. Oh, I could have gotten the extra attack there. It's okay. That was real. Yep, let's go ahead and transition. Swear to God. Oh no! I didn't get the healing. That's okay. So tempting. Oh, wait. I'm gonna punch you in the face. Good stuff. Fire arrows. Okay. God dang, this fireball dude is really good. I wonder if he just comes along in the kit. Because if not, I feel really lucky. Got a full heal on team going. Let's see. Oh, I saw that position actually. Yeah, I did. Should get him down here. I'll get a match man if he doesn't do it that drastically. Fantastic. Oh, you just want to give it up, don't you? Alright, go for the kill. And see if I can catch Bahamut finally. Nope, looks like nothing yet. It's alright. Perhaps next episode, folks. I'll see you guys then.